I'm going to show you vocabulary cartoons.
Here's vocabulary cartoons for kids. Here's an example. Felon. Tells you how to pronounce it, tells you what it means, a person convicted of a serious crime. But instead of like a regular vocabulary book where they stop there, gives you a memory clue. Felon sounds like melon. Here's a cartoon. Felon melons going off to jail. Here you can see the melons walking away to jail. And then it gives you some different examples of felon.